something into the deepening of totalitarian oppression.
Still, turn to the US dollar.